Hertford House. I said I've been here before. Just want to see if they've learned. Say that again, sorry.
What are you doing?
Say that again.
Why are you putting the phone
in the phone
place?
Say that again.
Put the phone away, please.
Put it away? Where should I put it? Thank you. Karen. Say again?
It's private property in here, okay? Please don't film me.
Do you know what? You're touching me.
I didn't touch you.
Of course you did. I just
moved my hand up and I said,
you moved your hand up and you touched me, yeah? Don't touch me. Do not touch me.
You're not allowed
to. Do not touch me. Okay. I don't know who you are, right?
I don't know.
You're a member of the public right now, yeah? So step away from me and don't touch me again.
I can say what I like.
Well, so can I.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. No, there's nothing more to be said. No, tell me who you are.
Okay.
Tell me who you are.
No.
Well, you're a member of the public. Get lost. Go away.
No.
Well then, that's it, stalemate. Who are you?
Can I ask why
you... Who are you?
Can I ask why
you... No, you can't, unless you identify yourself.
Well, if you're going to be aggressive...
Who's aggressive? You're he's there touching me. You like touching people.
What's your name?
Quick.
Isn't it you at Dagenham Police Station spoke to me the other day?
What police station?
Dagenham.
Dagenham, alright, okay. Yeah, hello there. I don't know.
About Adam Grover.
Oh, what are you doing here?
We got a call from security, apparently there was someone in, but I think you've got things a bit wrong, so I'm just not going to talk to them. They called us about you, saying that you're trying to get